Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Sorry I'm late with video. Friday, I did post yesterday. So yeah, I didn't wash my hair. So yeah, it's pretty much curly. It's kinda. So yeah. So if you're new, hi, my name is Amber and this is Amber FM. I just learned a new editing technique. Yesterday, so yeah. So today's video, I think I'll do a curl or something. I'm gonna do a blow dry, but I don't want to waste my shampoo. So yeah, we do a curl technique or something like that. So yeah, today we will be doing sparrow curls. You know, sparrow curls, kind of more like a silly temple curls. So yeah. And guys, my birthday is coming up pretty soon, on July 26th. You want to wish me happy birthday on 26th? I believe that's Sunday. My birthday's on Sunday. You can wish me happy birthday down in the comments when that time comes. Or you can text me on Instagram, Facebook, or Snapchat. So, yeah. Okay. So, here's my Instagram. Here's my Facebook. Yeah, here's my Snapchat. Okay. Okay, my phone's going crazy, guys. I don't know if my story is going crazy. Okay, yeah, I got it working. Good thing I got a new phone Friday. Hey, now it's frozen. Okay, I'll go to the phone later. Now let me get my mannequin. I didn't do the sparrow curl this morning in class, so I'm not doing it again for y'all. I do this on a pastel. Yeah, I can do it on curling iron or something like that. And you hold it for like 10, then wait 8 seconds on my first one stand up. Oh yeah, when you're cutting your hair, use like
he protected Stray. At Sally, it's like $8 or something. He has like different brands, so $8 and that. So yeah. And not only that, my hair, because you can see my natural hair, like my roots, and I don't want that, so I'm going to do my hair later. That is tomorrow. Anyone you curl to hold, you can use hairspray. Or you can use mousse before you curl your hair. So yeah. Or stylus spray. I will have a mini greet sometime next year if the thing's over it, like the coronavirus stuff's over it. Cause I'm supposed to go to Orlando, Florida, where they play live. So yeah. And that's where I think my hair will like the mini greet and stuff like that. So far for right now, I didn't have time for it. So I know for now, kind of in the kid up in like a while. So yeah, that's where I'm gonna be. I'll probably be there for like 3 or 4 days, probably. I don't know. You just keep doing it over and over again. guys comment down below if you're having a good day or a bad day today. Or do you have any questions for me and I can answer like in a video or so or in real life. So yeah. Ask me anything you want to ask me and stuff like that. So yeah. That's why you guys have Anna talking. I like tweeting. Oh yeah, you also when cutting hair you have like sessions. So thing with cutting hair. And also call this session too. Oh yeah, other tip for dying hair. Don't start with the root. You start to like here to the ends. And make sure it's like lot. And make sure it's more. Cause it's like not a lot. It won't come out like how you want it. Is it like that? So yeah. I'm probably making a more like in depth video about coloring hair sooner or later. So yeah. that, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. When I hit 1,000 subscribers, I will have a giveaway. Yeah, I want to pick 3 lucky winners. And one person is from each, like, you get one merch from each person. You place your pick. And it's having, like, a size and stuff like that. So, yeah. And I also will go to Victoria's Secret or online or something like that. And I'll play with the successful Victoria's Secret. So yeah. And I'll tell you how to enter when I get closer to 1,000. Okay. Or 1,000 drivers. So yeah.
Bring out the tiger.
Australian tiny finis.
So this is a sparrow krill. So yeah. So that's all for this video. So yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I post every Monday.
Yes!
I post every Monday and Friday. And don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, because you'll be notified or notified when I post a new video. And I try to post what, 5 something to 6 something in afternoon, like at night time. Central time. So yeah, I'll see you in a new video Friday. I'll probably be late because I said I'm me and my mom new phone. So yeah, and plus no school Friday for me. So yeah, so okay, bye, chiddos, peace.